What's up, fellow Wolfpack members? Samuel here. Welcome to Undertale Part 4. So in last episode we met like two skeletons, and we're just trying to get back home. Basically every episode I think we're just trying to get back home and we just explore this crazy Undertale world I'm in. When I'm on the ice, I am forced to go one direction. I can't like move, so just wanted to point that out. And that's Talia. Those are my friends.
You're so lazy. You are napping all night.
I think that's called sleeping.
Excuses. Oh ho, the human arrives. In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is invisible. Electricity maze. When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap. Sound like fun?
Because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think.
Okay, you can go ahead now. Sans, what did you do?
I think the human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay.
He gives me like a clear pep.
Hold this, please.
He throws it so high up.
Okay, try now. Incredible, you slippery snail. You solved this so easily. Too easily. However, the next puzzle will not be so easy. Designed by my brother, Sans. You will surely be confounded.
I know I am. Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see the weird outfit he's wearing? We made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keeps calling it his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool? Oh man.
I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's the perfect weather for something cold.
Oh, a customer!
Hello, would you like some ice cream? It's the frozen treat that warms your heart.
Now just 15G, that's just ice cream in general.
Here you go, have a super duper day. You got the ice cream.
Look how happy he is. Bought a little ice cream, made some business. Everything's good. Talia's not happy, but you know, it's okay.
She's just like determined. He has 15 HP. Instead of a joke, the rapper says something nice.
What does it say? I don't know what it says.
Alright. Ooh. I think this has to go in the hole.
Blue, hopping and twirling, your original style pulled you through. You are awarded 2G.
It looks like a snowball, actually. It's a snow...
whatever, I don't know. Oh my god, it's probably like a scientific term for it.
Human, I hope you're ready for... Sans, where's the puzzle?
It's right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they can get past this one.
A monster can't word search. Hey kids, can you help me solve this puzzle?
Sans, that didn't do anything!
Whoops. I knew I should have used today's crossword instead.
Why a crossword? I can't believe you said that. In my opinion, Junior Jumbo's easily the hardest.
What, really? Dude,
that easy peasy word scramble? That's for baby bones.
Unbelievable. Human, solve this dispute.
Which is harder, Jumbo or crossword? I easily think crossword's harder, especially in the newspaper.
You two are weird. crosswords are so easy. It's the same solution every time. I just fill all the boxes in with the letter Z. Because every time I look at a crossword, all I can do is snore. Papyrus finds difficulty in interesting people. Yesterday, he got some trying to solve the horoscope.
That's great.
It's a note from Papyrus. Human, please enjoy this spaghetti. Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap. Designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't progressing. Thoroughly japed again by the great Papyrus. Papyrus.
Oh my god.
Mana.
Alright. Just gonna fill up my health just in case. Man, I think this has to be my last episode for now because I'm losing my commentary points.
It's a plate of frozen spaghetti.
It's so cold it's stuck to the table. Ew. Okay, you know. It's an unplugged microwave. All of the settings say spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
I wonder if I could get like cheese and like have a mouse come out. I don't know. Warning, dog marriage. Yes, you read that correctly. Man. Dog marriage. Lesser dog appears. Aw, looks so cute. Pet, 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 pet. You barely lifted your hand, and lesser dog got excited. Pet, pet. It's like... Oh! Oh, I was not expecting that. Unless your dog is barking excited. I think I got attacked. Oh god. You earned 18 XP and 15 gold. Your love increase. There's a switch in the snow. Click. Wow. Okay. I was just clicking X. I'm surprised. I remember this thing, but I never solved. There's like an X here, and like a little maze. I just never understood it. I wonder if I just have to get all this snow away. Do I just get all this snow away? Maybe? I'm just curious, I'm gonna fast forward it.
I'm the great Papyrus.
Oh, you're coming through this way. I just wonder if I come down here, this goes straight. I'm gonna try that really fast. I never tried this before. I wonder if that's it. Careful. Something up right here. No? Man, I don't know. That's a weird puzzle. The Grim Reaper Snoopies.
What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you're a smell, identify your smell.
Yeah, it's that Earthbound vibe, I love it.
Here's that weird smell. Makes me wanna eliminate. Eliminate you?
Aw, I thought I was gonna keep going. I heard like a banjo going. Roll around. You roll around in the dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy. Let's kick human tail. Do humans have tails?
Oh, that's so cute! Oh!
The dogs may want to re-smell you. Okay. The dogs sniff you again. After rolling in the dirt, you smell alright.
What? It smells like a... Are you actually a little puppy? What the...
The dogs may think that you're a lost puppy. What if I let's just roll around more. You roll around in the dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy. Aw, man. If that's the case, what if I pet? You pet dogs and me. Wow, pet by another pup. Well, don't leave me out. Huh. The dogs think that you may be a lost puppy. Alright, I'll pet you too. You pet the dog, Riz. What about me? A dog that pets dogs, amazing. Man, I thought I was getting somewhere with it. The dog's minds have been expanded. Hmm. What does that mean? You roll around in the dirt. Ah. I don't know. That's weird. I can't even dodge that one. That's insane. If they've been expanded, like... I just wonder if I could talk my way out of it or something weird, but maybe not. They've been expanded. Eh, I think that's it. Yeah, okay, you could go under. Got it. Let's kick human. It's pretty easy. I like the little dogs though, they're cute.
Damn it!
Misery awaits you.
Oh, Jesus. Oh my god!
Doggers is on the warp. Nah, it doesn't matter. I don't think it does. Maybe it does, I don't know. This game's weird.
Holy! I don't know how to dodge that!
Alright. You won, you earned 60 experience and 50 gold. Damn, they kicked my ass. 19 out of 44. Hopefully I find a star soon.
Starfire!
Turn every X into an O, then press the switch.
The Great Papyrus.
Thanks for telling me about your puzzle.
What? How did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, is there any left for me?
What do you tell Papyrus about his spaghetti? I hate it.
Really? Wowie! No one's ever enjoyed my cooking before. Well then, friend not human, I'm Master Chef Papyrus. We'll make you all the pasta you could ever want. Give me some of that pasta. My brother started a sock collection recently. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him.
Well, taking care of him. Does he look my direction? No.
Started a sock collection.
He doesn't even, like, look at me. He just kind of talks.
Human! How do I say this? You are taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by arranging the snow to look more like my face. Unfortunately, the snow froze through the ground. Not a solution is different. And as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I'm saying is, worry not, human. I, the Great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try to puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer.
I'm gonna solve it without him. So basically, I gotta make all these X's and the O's. I'm trying to think how I did this. Hmm.
Uh-oh, maybe I wasn't supposed to do that.
Damn it.
I think I messed it up. Ah, reset it. This is what I like about it. It actually makes you think sometimes, too. It's pretty fun. Oh, maybe I go here. Okay. There we go.
Wow, you solved it! And you did it all without my help. Incredible! I'm impressed. You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then. It might even be too easy for you.
Yeah, I'm losing my voice. I'm gonna end it pretty soon. Good job on solving it so quickly. You didn't even need my help. Which was great, because I love doing absolutely nothing. That face. I love doing nothing.
Hey, it's the human. You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Alphys. You see these tiles? Once I throw this switch, they will begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassable. You cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric. They will electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented. They will make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Swim through if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. There's so much shit. Oh my god. Also, if a blue thing is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you. Purple tiles are slippery. You will slide to the next tile. However, the slippery slope smells like lemons, which piranhas do not like. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles. They don't do anything. Step on them all you like. How is that? Understand?
I was so overwhelmed when he said this shit.
Great! Then there's one last thing. This puzzle is entirely random. When I pull this switch, it will make a puzzle that has never before been seen. Not even I will know the solution. Get ready.
Oh my god, my first reaction to this. I'm like... It's just like a straight line. Actually, that spaghetti from earlier, it wasn't too bad for my brother. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. I bet if he keeps it up, next year we'll even make something edible. The machine isn't working. All that stuff really scared me the first time. I'm like, oh shit. I thought it was gonna be like Banjo-Kazooie shit, but it's not. After I find the save point, I'll save it from here. On the floor inside is a box of Pomeranians. Aware of dog, please. Wait. Less pet dog? Please pet dog? Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. Gotta take a little break. Snow can always be broken down and rebuilt into something more useful. This simple effect fills you with determination. Save. Anyways, gonna end it here. Hope you're enjoying Undertale. Gonna take a little break. Anyways, stay classy. And always eat your pizza. Boom shakalaka.